Who gets here? I'm going to play some par 3 practice. So it's at Sandy Hollow, par 3. Looks like it's like in the middle of the fairway. I wonder if they just like take a course and make a par 3 out of the 18 holes. Who knows, but let's tee it up and see what happens. There is a par 3 society event using this course this week, so I thought I'd get some practice on it. All right. Thanks for tuning in, and let's see what happens. Let me change my thing here real quick to stream information. Sandy Hollow par 3. All right. 180 yards. Try to make it quick. Just practice, so let's just try to get around a little fast. Five iron, I'm gonna hit a four iron. Wait. What happened? Wait, where's my four iron? Where's my four iron at? Ooh, that was pretty nasty. That was a nasty first swing. Regular sand wedge. Okay. Gonna speed round this. Speed round.
And after the first hole of this campaign, even par. And second hole coming up.
My hip in it. Whoa, look at that thing. That was a total come over the top. Practice this L wedge too.
After that, you're going down to even par. Nice. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. Okay, you're on the green. That's about it. Okay, 20 feet to the cup.
I can't tell what this green is doing. It's so light. It's the left, right to the right.
Okay, that's going to bring you down to even par. Coming off a par on the last one, let's see what happens here. contact. Sweet. Here we go. Drop this one for birdie.
Oh my god, that thing broke a lot. What the heck?
And after that one, you'll go down to even par. Nice little par three. Let's see if you can maybe birdie.
Fanned it out to the right. Damn shit. Damn job.
I'll tell you what, everybody ends up here sometimes. Take this as a learning opportunity. At least you're on the green. That is always good. Okay, here we go. This one to save par.
I can't see the break on this.
Nice putt. You're in the hole. Staying at even par. Okay, hole number six.
We'll find ya. Whoa, where are you going? What is that?
Okay, this one to save par.
I guess I should look at the frickin' lie. Look at that, 4 inches uphill. I'm gonna kill this putt. Ran this sucker.
With a nice putt. All right, staying at even par after that hole. coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. Okay, on the green. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer.
See how fast it breaks in the start.
That's a solid birdie. Great job up there.
Hey, we got a birdie.
That's going to bring it down to 1 under par. All right, par 3. Let's just drop it on the green, and we'll take it from there. This one's heading for it.
Yeah.
Okay, here's your putt for birdie. Okay, that'll bring it down to 1 under. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. Okay, I think you'll be 2-putting from here. 10-footer here. This is makeable.
Hill.
Okay, and you're down to 2 under par now after that one. Nice par 3 here. Let's drop it close.
Yanked it. Oh. go.
Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer.
Whoops. Where's the break?
Okay, 1 under for the round.
Yeah.
Hole number 11. Nice. And if this drops, you'll get your birdie here. Brought your score down to 1 under after that one. Number 12. This is the 12th hole coming up. And after that one, you're going down to 1 under. Time to drop that ball on the green. This is looking decent. Yeah. On the green with some work to do. Okay, looks like about 18 feet from here.
I got left to right putt every time. Yep.
Who's here?
All right, thank you.
There's no
line. Cool. Love it. Turn. Yeah.
Nicely done for the bird.
Nicely done.
And after that, you'll go down to 2 under par. Nice bird on that last hole. Let's see another one.
Oh, I didn't fade it. Tried to fade it. Didn't fade it. Is it too much? Hard to the right. Hard to the right.
And it broke hard to the right.
Managed to bring things down to 2 under after that one. Let's see how close you can get to that pin.
Not a lot, but it's a regular sandwich, though.
All right, you're on with a fair amount of green to cover for your next putt.
Hey, we got left to right, right to left here. Barely. Barely moving. Barely moving.
Yes. All right, you brought things down to 3 under after that hole. 16th hole coming up.
I hate this light green, it's hard to see. Easy wedge, easy pitching wedge. You know what, we'll hit a, you know, I think we hit a
bomb.
656. Can't lean into one here a little bit.
Okay, you're on the green. You can say that. Here we go. This putt for birdie.
Yeah. too much break.
And after that hole, you are now 3 under par. Okay, let's just drop this on the green. That's all you gotta do.
I'll break into the. We took a pitching wedge.
Brought things down to 3 under after that one. Hole number 18. Nice. Okay, a 23 footer from here.
Uphill 5 inches. So now we know we have to overplay this break. Because it breaks a lot. Oh, I hit it too hard.
And for the par.
Here. Yeah, that's pretty good. Drag it in there. Drag it a broom.
Nice putt, you're in there.
All right, good practice round.
3 under when it's all said and done.
Nice and fun.
Well, thanks for the round. I had a good time out there today.
Working on my swing a little bit. Hit some pretty good iron shots, which I need practice on anyway. So thanks, guys, for hanging out. Drop a comment. Add a follow if you want. That'd be great. Not a big deal, but I'd like it. Yeah, I'd like to see how many followers I can get. Anyways, thanks for tuning in. And until next time, Well, maybe tomorrow night I'll be able to get on and hit a couple more shots for you. So, anyways, have a good night, and we'll see you the next time. Bye now.